I just don't like the drop, so it was like scary at the first, but then I like calmed down and regained my confidence.
Would you do it again?
What did I do? I think.
Would you do it again?
Yeah, I would, definitely. The mine ride was good, but it was just a little bit bumpy. I would probably do it again. I would just like to have more like kind of like a down slope, and it was good. It was really scary, but like you being like go up high and then like dropping at a 95 degree angle, it felt like I was gonna fly out. I was okay on the twist, and I think I'm ready for the corkscrew. It was fun, and we had these two girls just screaming behind us. It was kind of annoying. I liked it, and I think I could go on it again. So, we just rode three, kind of bumpy. The back of my head hurts. I still don't think I'm not ready for the ones that go straight down. I'm still working up to that. But I would ride it again, just that if it wasn't that bumpy.